Today we hit the streets to find out what Aussie uni students think of K-pop co-ed group K.A.R.D. and the new song Rumor.
All right, we got Denise here hanging out with Will, who's a fashion designer student. We're hanging out with Venetia, who's a journalism student. Have you ever seen any K-pop before?
No, I haven't.
I'm really curious to see what you think of their costumes. All right, let's have a geezer.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited to have a look.
What kind of music do you usually listen to?
I actually don't mind a bit of K-pop myself.
Not K-pop.
A bit of R&B. More into like Avicii and that type of area.
People think I'm really weird because I listen to like country and like...
Yeah?
Yeah, Disney and everything, so...
I'm into folk.
I like very chilled out music, okay. Nothing too heavy.
So something completely different.
Real diverse range of music, but I haven't actually listened to any K-pop.
Yeah, it's interesting. Yeah, they're not too bad. Right. It's not something I would listen to, but
I kind of like it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
This has an R&B feel.
Yeah. I'm a bit of a 2NE1 fan.
Oh!
I love CL.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Reminds me a little bit of like One Direction, like very boy band kind of thing.
It sounds really funky. Like, I could dance to this.
Yeah?
Yeah. I won't, but I could.
You can see how people would sort of be into it and get dancing to it, I guess.
Thoughts of their fashion?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Modern. Very casual at the same time. It's not as extravagant as some of the other ones I've seen in K-pop.
Yeah.
I like how they've coordinated it.
The haircuts aren't bad.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they're not bad.
Do they look pretty? Anyone catch your eye or...?
Yeah, they're quite pretty, I guess.
No? Should I feel bad for that?
Do you reckon this kind of stuff would take off here in Australia?
Yes, of course.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I think it's quite similar to our music. I don't think it's too different.
And I feel like a lot of sort of pop music now is very sort of global. It all sort of sounds the same.
I believe that Australia at the moment is probably going through a phase with Asian songs.
I think give it some time and it would.
I've seen a lot of my friends take up K-pop. Yeah. And start listening to it. So yeah, I reckon it would hit off.
It's bound to happen.
Well, in Melbourne, they just had this massive Asian pop festival. If you saw these guys there, would you go?
I might. Yeah, I might.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, if the music's good, which it sounds quite good so far, why not, you know?
Would you listen to this in your own time?
Yeah, I think it's very modern and hip. And yeah, I'd listen to it.
Maybe. Depends who I'm with. Some of my friends love K-pop.
Final thoughts.
Yeah. I liked
it. Yeah, pretty good. I don't know if I'd listen to it in my spare time, but that's just because it's not my type of music.
Okay. It's pretty good, like, solid group of four, as opposed to the usual many.
50.
Yeah.
You like them?
I like it. I would listen to it. What are they called?
K.A.R.D.
K.A.R.D. Okay. I'm gonna look them up.
All right.
Yeah, I'm going to look them up. You got a K-pop fan here.
Yeah.